I haven't streamed Glaze Gang in a while. To be fair. I haven't played Korean Herbs on this account. Sorry. I keep getting that notification. It's me. Bye. I have a song called When's SC. It's definitely called Glaze Gang. I'm guessing, I'm hoping that there's my sex to feel tonight. I'm not trying to watch you I definitely name my club Grease Gang and not Rent SC. What's my school called? Rent SC. Don't know why my school isn't saved. Sadly don't have all pounds anymore. Now I've got a horrible person. Please don't cancel me. That I'm using two Liverpool players in a team. Not an Everton player. But there's my team. I can't just switch accounts right now. Max. This is a series that I do. And I haven't streamed on this in a while. So I'll stream that. I'll stream later on my normal account. We haven't got a bad team. We'll just play on the bench. I didn't need to do that. Okay. So in this episode I am gonna be focusing on I'm gonna be playing some games. The khaki's got a downgrade. I'm gonna be playing some games finally, I think. Play one game. Wow. How many things are there? Oh yeah. Does not show your record anymore, which is mega annoying. But it's got squad battle reward, that's probably nothing. Yeah, I was right. Team of the week around Kylian Mbappe. Yeah, because what is this thingy called? That isn't a team, surely. Why didn't they have a villain? This is like when you ask someone what their fantasy is. That's really just what happens with the football teams on or FIFA or bottles. Yeah, I know what this time should be quite easy. Now I'm hoping that there's no way I can see tonight. Hopefully. I won't be, but fingers crossed, I guess. Hope should be continued. Okay. So we're going to the gold star pack.
I've always got an answer. The Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the opening match of the season in division rivals. I certainly can't wait for this one, Stuart. Oh, what an opportunity! And a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game! The opening goal of the game then.
He's really good at FIFA.
Morata. Wesley. Morata. That attack going up a dead end, and the keeper has the ball. Patrick Bamford. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Wesley. Useful looking ball. Can they stop it going in? Well, no damage done. Well, he's lost it. Patrick Bamford. Oh, he's really opened them up here and cried for the chance. Oh, he saved it.
Well, excellent from the keeper. That's a really top-class save.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Now, let's see what they can do here.
Oh, yeah.
Well, time just challenged. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Well, last line of defence, literally.
Why? It's been a long day, isn't it?
Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Fran Sergio. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Plenty of options. A very effective challenge put in. The keeper completely untroubled. Oh, and couldn't convert.
Absolutely.
Beautifully weighted ball. Splendid defending, and it needed to be.
What a challenge against
Takumi Minamino. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. But he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper.
Akosu is crossing with this.
Morata might be able to set up the chance. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Now, a decent position. But it wasn't a taxing save. Crave. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Morata. Disappointing pass. Crave. Oh, showing excellent vision. And he's got a score to level it again.
Come on.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation.
Yes, Croy!
Two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead.
It's a low point. Yes! Come on, my opponent rage quit. Which is really good. And we get Ward-Prowse, come on. Yes. Get Ward-Prowse back. Who's sick, because I'm not playing with Keita for longer. Melio, I don't want to use Melio, but he's sick so far, so. Also got Pickford. Who I feel like we're just forced to use. Mainly because and everyone likes Pickford. So, and we get to have that link, so. do you know? I'm also thinking of wait, how much is it? But I'm telling you, I'm guessing that Townsend is better than me now, or is at least a small upgrade. I don't really want to use me, I think. Could always buy a primary room right now. I don't even care, but I'll just, 175, isn't it? There we go. Sounds like we should probably do that. Really, we were in a game for a bit. So it's like 18 minutes minus 4, which is like 14 minutes. And they probably wouldn't take it down if we do 14 minutes of copyright music. I'm gonna get Torres or something. And Torres, I'm guessing about like 750 coins ish. Can we go a bit any cheaper? No, that's got to be the minimum price. Sign now. Let me just see. Yeah, that is just minimum price. So these ones are 750. That's a good price. 700. All of them. So I'm not sure. Yeah, we'll probably go into another game now. But let me just put him in. I'm always just for Pickford on. So knowing who plays in the starting squad anymore. Now I would also like someone better. I'll probably have about 800 coins by the end of this game. So 800 coins. Prem. Sentinel. Is Dallas Lee's Melu? There are some not bad ones. Sanson. Tom Davis. Ndonka doesn't look too bad. Central defensive midfielder. I'm going to sort out my in-game team in a sec. Loser. Nah, I'm not losing me actually. This move doesn't look bad. Weapon wouldn't be bad. Toofan actually looks decent. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get Toofan. Toofans. I'm not getting Grub. Or Grub, or if you say it. Well, he is went to Palace. Did not realise. So we have like 1k coins. What that goes. I just realised the bidding price. Centre mid. Like Van der Beek, the Corey. I'm gonna try and get the Corey. After this game, I'm gonna try and get the Corey. All the cells isn't that bad. I actually had Lo Celso last FIFA and he was good. But was he part of the meta this year? I'm not sure. The meta is like... I'm not really sure the meta. Lo Celso is probably better than the Corey. We'll try and get Lo Celso, I guess. Like, Saul isn't really that bad. Doesn't have a single stat above 80 yet, but he's very well rounded. So that means he's decent. Anyway. Oh yeah, in game. So for this game, we'll have coins by the end of it. We'll buy players. We're not playing 4-2-4, thank you very much. So we're not playing 4-2-4. I'm gonna try 4-3-2-1. with two strikers and two wingers, isn't it? So one striker. It's gonna have to go somewhere else. Can't really find the wings, can't be bad actually, would it? But then, Torres. Torres at centre mid would not work. We'll try 4-3-3-4. I've Hoy for Cam. Yeah, this will work. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Define the meta. I will define the meta. Thank you very much. I mean, I probably should be focusing on a striker at the moment, shouldn't I? Because I've got a low in a striker. That one's out in two games. So, yeah. It's a problem. This episode, I want to get to the 3 wins. But you need to qualify for awards. And then, next episode. I'll probably play a bit off camera as well, but next episode I will try and get 7. And off camera I'll just play 20 games, I guess.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary. And alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live action from division rivals. We have every reason to believe this will be enthralling, Stuart.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
This is how it looks for the home side. Ben Mee plays with Chris Smalling in defence. Jonjo Shelvey starts with Harry Winks in the engine room. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with 3 forwards listed from the beginning. Ashley Barnes, not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, it's a poor tackle. Well, it is without question a very special day. This his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, I'm expecting to show us his talent today because he has all the attributes needed to beat defenders. And most importantly, he usually has an end product to match. Let's hope I'm not disappointed.
And the flag was up in good time. It's offside.
Well, he should have realised that was going to be offside. That's a poor decision to play that pass.
Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Well, he just couldn't make it happen. Oh, poor from the keeper. Good bit of pressing and scope for them to produce something exciting. And still an opportunity. Top class defending. Crave?
On Crave. Alfie? What?
Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Then you can't. Oh, balls or wires or balls.
Crossard. And giving it away. He's got the right idea with that pass. Well, not allowed to continue. He had drifted into the offside position.
Well, if he takes a step back to the ball and then spins in behind, he'll be onside. But he does know where the space is.
And an astute piece of defending. Cruyff! And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And the referee has awarded a corner following that touch. Over it comes. Not really the ideal clearance. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. And over comes the corner. And he didn't have too much room to work with, but a long way off target. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Holgate. On to Wan-Bissaka. Good movement. But nothing comes of it. Ashley Barnes. Trossard. Might be a chance here. It could be up for grabs. Trossard. Rowles. But I'll tell you what, Pat didn't miss by much. And he clears the danger. Rife. Oh, he's really opened them up here. The finishing touch from Saul. And this is a man who knows where the goal is. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Ashley Barnes. Well, that is how to play advantage.
This
perfect challenge. Ball's gone.
First series, but the first series I'm actually
moving into the advanced position.
Trying to do
that's a fine save.
It's the end of last series.
And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. Walcott. Well timed tackle. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Excellent defending. And the referee blows for a foul. Me? But they took care of the situation defensively. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Now, that pass easy on the eye. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well.
Corner kick played in. Danger averted for now. Promising attack, this. Oh, good play, this. Must be! And a goal! To square the game! Into the seat stuff!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. He could pick out a teammate. And there it is, the half-time whistle.
1-0 at half-time. Maybe I can get a winner. It's been a very equal game. Like, he's got three more possessions than me. Or she. But it's really equal. I feel like I'm doing better than him, but probably not. It's probably very equal. I guess, like, if he's got better possession than me, and I'm thinking that I'm doing better, it's probably equal. Right, resume a match, come on now. Mon, can you just... What is my opponent doing, seriously? Is he just gonna use all of his pauses just to annoy me? Does he not realise that it's so annoying? Is he making subs? I'm not sure. I need to go from Spam an X. Oh, there we go, okay. So he was just probably making subs.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Number 13, Roman Pjanic. Substitution. Maxwell Cornet. Coming off the pitch. Number 21, Ashley Barnes. Coming onto the pitch. Saul. Well, not the pass he had in mind.
Why he took so long to support it?
Shelby. Here's Walcott. Opportunity it is. Well, he was on his own. He had the goalkeeper to beat, but failed to do so.
Well, he just needed to show a bit more composure there. Take a little bit off the shot, I think.
He's protecting it effectively. Wan-Bissaka. You might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Stuart.
Well, he's struggled to have any real impact on the game. I think if they are to kick on in the second half, it's key that he sees a bit more of the ball, and hopefully with that...
And it's in!
What a finish!
In front, stunning scenes here!
What a finish!
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. The press was on and it worked. And he might be through here. Keeper did his job to begin with. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end. Well, they've given him too much space. And a good take under duress there. Winks. Excellent challenge. And the pass could do damage. Nicely saved. And running through to the keeper. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And he's through here. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here! And as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. Trossard. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Walcott. Harry Winks now. Trossard. The referee spotted the infringement and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, they so nearly took the lead there. They just have to keep creating these opportunities, and I'm sure the goal will come.
No.
Well, he couldn't quite hit the target, Stuart.
Well, it's a decent effort, but I don't think it was ever going to trouble the goalkeeper.
Do they mean business on this occasion? Well, he failed to deliver that time.
That was a really weird shot. It didn't get right.
They've given it away.
No.
Trossard. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. And very deftly cut out. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Craig? Oh, what an opportunity.
They squandered.
And space here on the flank. And he's broken free. Can they stop it going in? Oh, he's done it. But hang on, offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
And Trossard is injured. Let's go.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
He landed really awkwardly on his shoulder there and is in some discomfort. But he's a tough cookie. I think he'll stay out there.
Cheers, Jeff. And forward they go, chasing the game. This could square the game. Oh, but no!
Okay, come on. It's fine. It's fine. Would like you to couldn't my opponent just press play? You can only make one more sub. I've no idea what the hell he's doing.
Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Well, I think that's a poor miss. They really should be level now. Will they come to regret that?
Oh, yeah.
So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
Well, that's had to put in a clean tackle. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Pjanic.
Well, just listen to the noise in here. These fans are doing everything to get their team over the finish line, and there's not long left now.
Shelby. Can he finish them off? Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. It's got to be. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Possession changes hands. The interception there. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And the decision offside here. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game.
No, we're not.
And now, passing it through. And the attack fizzled out. Cuts it back. Walcott. High-quality goalkeeping, and still they lead.
Well, that's a great save. That could be the match-winning stop there.
Lee. An alert piece of defending. And that is going to be that. Well, a tale of...
bit annoyed there. I'll be back later. I might stream on my normal account, but I'll probably be like on let me just do these projectors. Oh, not play music projectors. I'll probably make another Grey's Gang stream quite soon. Yeah, let me just. Oh, I wonder what this is in. Who? I don't know. Okay. So we got two. Three, not silver stars, obviously. Week three, bronze, score, and two. DB7. I guess it's not trade at all, and I don't care. Season progress. Okay, we've got a gold player pack and whatever this is. We'll just take this. And I don't care. Hot Tifos. Then finally. Finally, we'll open this gold players pack to end the episode. Which could be said just. It's my own. Okay. I'm annoyed because it's my last ones to watch team, but that ends the stream, so. I guess. Bye. Wait, how do I did the wrong thing though. 1 minute.